1, number 2 at the point, no margin for error, and they sail right on down there to the number 11 spot. That is why they pay the crew the big bucks. Marvelous job for the few horsepower team. Solid in the field, number 11, Dale Worsham, 423, did not make the show. Bob Baskin just got bumped right on out of here. Matt Hagan's now on the bump at 420, but what a pressure run right there for Tony Pedregon. That is prime time.